Hi! In this video, I'm going to show you how to make a desktop application using HTML, CSS, and JavaScript. First, create a HTML file. And make anything you want. After you make it, go to Files, and find Save As. Name the file anything.hta. Then go to your file and there it is. A desktop application. But if you try to move it, it won't work. You have to make a shortcut. And now you can move it anywhere you want. Thanks for watching. You'll see me in the next video. Bye.